I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Gotta be kidding me!
Solid flag!
No! Cell absorbed both 17 and 18 at the same time and attained his perfect form!
That's not what happened before?
It isn't. Before, he absorbed 17 and later 18.
But last time, he absorbed them both, right?
Yes, but the order of things is different. Cell saw how much stronger my dad and I became in the hyperbolic time chamber. So, to test how strong Goku and the rest of us could get, he devised the Cell Games. But if he's already achieved his perfect form, I don't think the Cell Games will happen.
Well, that sounds like trouble. Why don't you pop in and pay Cell a visit? You're far stronger than you were back then, so that might get his attention.
This is getting ridiculous.
Wait, with all these changes, does that mean Krillin and Android 18 won't get married?
Huh? Is that possible?
It is! Please, you can be so dense! Anyway, it's time to get to work. Trunks will be able to lend you some support on this one.
Alright. I'm familiar with this part of history, so I'll be happy to guide you.
That's true. You're the worst with romance stuff, but you do know how to punch things.
Could you lay off that for a while, please?
Yeah. Anyway, do your best out there.
Will you tell me or not?
You want to know? You can still.
won't vibrate, I'm telling you.
Then our fight will continue. Until you change your mind.
17 is more powerful than you. Just sell. Excel absorb 17. I'm strong.
At last, this long awaited. Now I will unite the 17 and 18 and attain my perfect form!
I don't know who you are, but you're annoying me. So get lost. I'm having a little fun.
Piccolo.
Piccolo! You have to get away from me. 17 will not get me.
But what about you, 17?
I will pursue it.
Do you really have that little regard for your own life?
What are you doing, Sixteen? You aren't really going to fight, are you?
There's no other option.
In the correct time! That was far stronger! You have to give 16 a hand!
I'll end your misery! Now face me!
It's your funeral, pal!
We can't say they all lived happily ever after, though.
Huh?
In the end, Cell absorbed Android 17 and 18 and attained his perfect form, right?
Yeah.
But that's the original flow of history. We can't change that. What concerns me more that we haven't seen Toa or Mira yet this time. One thing is clear. You can be sure this won't be the end. We need to keep a close eye on the timeline.
Don't worry. Leave that to me. You should go and rest for a while. Thanks for everything.
Oh, there you are.
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games. But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
Mira.
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight. This time, though, the two of you can support us.
You can count on us.
Show the newcomer how it's done, Trunks.
Right.
Ah.
You won't get past me, Mira!
So they sent trucks.
My honor is a time patrol. I'll take you down right now!
I thought you were aware of this. If you insist on fighting.
You bet I can! No matter how powerful the opponent, you'll never give in!
You're an interesting one. One of Frieza's
worst. Sal and Goku are fighting right now at the Cell Game Arena. We've got to do something. We must have allowed Heidi to interfere with our battle.
I can see how strong you are. I can't possibly win here. Now it's your turn, Gohan. Come on.
Looks like Goku is done fighting. Hang in there just a bit longer.
It's certainly about time.
What?
Sorry for the wait. Everything is ready.
What are you planning this time, Toa?
I imagine you'll have your share of fun today.
Cell's power is shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic. I'm sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. So there's that. Cell is more dangerous than before. But this isn't the first time we've seen this trick. They may have some extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard.
The anger built up inside you flow freely. There is no need to hold it back any longer. Please protect the plants, the animals, and the world I love.
so much.
You've prattled on long enough, you failure.
Thank you.
alive against so many of us.
Without a plan.
What?
My mother? She's a neuroscientist. And I've always loved programs of self-destruct sequence into Big Bang Star Central. In just a few moments, all of us will be smithereens.
What? But how? All right,
we just have to hold them back until the metal cooler stops us. Looks like that's taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
Returning to health from a near-death has only made me even more powerful. What's so funny? Have you gone insane?
Glad I can avenge you. Wanting to destroy you.
Health power is still being enhanced by Toa's magic. You have to save Gohan and beat Cell.
Did it!
Yes! Yes, I did it!
Amazing. He actually pulled it off. He won!
Welcome back!
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up. But everything turned out just fine, thanks to Trunks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
Huh? Hold on a sec. I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
Oh, yeah! I had that all planned out. Turned out fine, didn't it?
Good grief. You sure don't have it easy, do you?
You been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all...
Gohan? You're still alive?
We'll fix that soon enough. Kill him. Full power.
It's you, huh? This scroll? Right here? It holds the history where I came from. In it, everyone was wiped out by 17 and 18. Even Gohan, who was the last to go. If Mom hadn't built that time machine, then I, and everyone else in the world, would be...
I can't say that I approve of building a machine that can fiddle around with history.
Yeah.
Oh well, no sense in crying over spilled milk, I always say.
No! Not this history, too! We need to act fast!
Trunks!
Yeah!
You understand, right?
I do. Then... good luck.
sharp.
Something stronger than the others. I'll do what I can. You have to get out of here. Hurry!
I will destroy whoever interferes with my plan.
16? That's a lot of time! Do it for history. For me as well.
You're really strong. Thanks. I had no idea there were any decent fighters. There were. I would have noticed by now. You remind me of Freeza. Your appearance. Where did you even come from?
Beat you, even against three of you. I am far stronger. I must be.
I won't let you kill Gohan!
Trunks, you came from the future, didn't you? So Bulma was able to finish her time machine. I'm really proud of you, Trunks.
Thanks!
Right. It's not the time for this. 17 and 18 are attacking the city.
You're right. And this time, Gohan... Gohan, I'll go with you to fight! This time! I won't hold you back!
What are you saying? You know you're not allowed to do that, Trunks!
If you help out Gohan here, you'll change the course of history!
I know! But I...
Trunks?
Please, you have to stop Trunks!
Trunks, is there something you want to tell me?
I...
If you're here, all grown up, then the future is safe, isn't it? And so, this fight has a real purpose. That's enough for me.
No! You can't! Go on!
Trunks, it looks like you've made a good friend. You You can't abandon a good friend, can you? It was really good to see you, Trunks.
Gohan!
You did well today.
That was a heavier bit of history for him than I'd realized. I was careless. But I didn't think he'd just take off like that. If he'd actually gone through with the whole thing. Well, it would be one more mess to clean up. And that'd be even more difficult. I'm glad you were there. Thank you.
I think Trunks could really use a break after this one. I'll keep an eye on the scrolls for a little while.
I'm afraid you'll have to do the work of two for a while. Sorry about that.
Oh, there you are. Well, it seems there's still a bit of a problem left over from that last change in history.
It would seem that Android 16 wasn't entirely defeated.
He's not supposed to be in that timeline at all. Someone activated him and then revived him.
It must be Toa. I'm sure 16 is going to be even stronger than before. Can you handle this for us?
Thanks. You're a huge help.
We actually made it back. We're in my era. No matter what, I have to bring peace here.
Target.
prophecy. So it would seem that this stranger is my ally. You know, to be honest, I didn't think there were any more androids left alive. Oh, did you bring your little friend along for the ride? Is he here in the past too? I'm warning you. Interfere,
and I'll exterminate you.
This worm must be from the same planet as the so-called Lord Fusa. Way to choose your friends, drunk.
Humanity has no future, but your reign of terror ends today.
Shut up, amateur.
Listen up, old boy. I will completely annihilate you.
It's all finally over. Everyone. I have to thank you, too.
You're back!
Good work! You did a fine job! Trunks...
I'm sorry I acted so rashly back there.
Just don't do it again. I understand how you must feel, but I can't allow you to do things like that. It's dangerous.
Yeah. And I owe you an apology, too. I'm really sorry. Thank you for all you did.
Gohan? You're still alive?
We'll fix that soon enough. Kill him. Full power.
I will never die. Even if my body breaks. Another will rise in my place. To dismantle you heartless androids.
Gohan!
Are you sure? It looks like history has been slightly altered.
A change like that will vanish when I put the scrolls together. But still, maybe I should leave it.
Well, you don't think a little change like that would do any harm, do you? Let's just let that one slip by.